A video game based on crap movie. Wait a minute. 1999. Because this is not based on the movie after all. Would use the comic book. Niin, kasunut. And here's the game. Nice jumping. What? A Catwoman jumped up, but came down. From down. Again. Maybe those are indeed like a Metal Gear, those ducks. You go up and then you go down. It just doesn't show its guts gimmick. Okay, a man. Yes, his heart. It's more logical that humans give those kind of hairs than in Castlevania. What are those things? I can see what this game's problem is. I can see it now. Even though I have only played for under a minute, the problem with this game is that it has two big levels. Two big pointless levels. You do not know where to go, so you wander about randomly. Maybe sometime. I like huge masses. Pointless. I just got... This gave me this idea that I will make movies about level design and what is proper level design and what is not. That woman is not.